What is going on, everybody out there in YouTube land? It is your boy Hento. Today we are taking a look at the new Mario Kart 8 Versus. I believe it is Wave 3. Came out, I want to say yesterday? 2 days ago. So I'm a little late on the look of it, but glad that you guys have joined me to look at it with me. So it is Wave 3, which means we have Rock Cup and Moon Cup, London Loop, Boot Lake, Rock Rock Mountain, and Maple Treeway. That was actually one of my favorite stages on the road. So let's go ahead and give it a go. I'm sure they made it look nice. You know, nice upgraded graphics. Running at 1080p. It's gonna be beautiful. I didn't play a lot of Mario Kart Tour, so I don't really know this course. Try to pass it to the Mario Kart. I was playing online or something. Oh, it's Metal Gear. I went to look to see what it was. Why can't that catch me? Let's see. ossifiers. Interesting stage. It's very small. There's not like a lot of scenery. This is probably going to be one of the first stages. Visually, at least. I think. Yeah. They could have did more to this stage, my personal opinion. So there's not really much to look at. I mean, you are just racing, so you wouldn't be, but at the same time, you know, it's good to have some eye candy, I guess we'll say. But, yeah, you know, that happens. Spaces. See, I like this stuff. It's got a lot of color. Let's see. Will this stay up? I feel like... So that is the third course for the Rock Cup. Fourth one. There we go. This is my favorite course from the Wii. Yes. Very excited. Very excited. Let's see what happens. Every time I get first, I get eked. What? Wow, I was that off. To get first. It's definitely a fight. Metal Mario is not letting me get this easily. Alright, so I'm gonna have to say out of these four stages, Bootleg was probably the most plain. Yeah, I'm gonna have to say plain. Favorite definitely is going to be the treetop. Stick with that. Yeah, Maple Tree Wave, favorite. Boo Lake was my least. And then London and Rock Rock. Alright, so now we are going to try the Moon Cup, which has Berlin, Peach, Merry Mountain, and Rainbow Road from 3D. Comics. We'll see which one of these are good. I'm sure to. Are they going to be chain chomps here in Berlin? What do we got going on in Berlin? That is a big Yoshi. Oh, okay. No, they are big Yoshis. At the very end, pulling off the finish. Whew. Man, that's a rough stage. Rough stage. Good stage though. Definitely a good stage. Just very rough. Peach Garden. DS. I think I remember this stage. Castle. Oh, that was don't know why, but it looks like the graphics. Like, not just for the stage, but overall, Mario Kart just, to me, has been looking better. That's for everybody. It's been crazy. Can I? That even Luigi. Look at the chain chomp. Just running through. Chomping around. Stage race. So yeah, that was a good stage. Mary Mountain. This is a very festive, yeah, I like it. Very festive stage. Perfect for this season. Take a second way to go up there. Let's see. How the heck did I not get second? Pretty sure I hit second. What was that? I couldn't even see what was going on. Interesting stage. Very interesting. Shame they couldn't get any Christmas music for it. That'd have been nice. I don't know if Christmas music is copyrighted. But would have been nice. Final stage is the 3DS Rainbow Road. I do remember this. I think I was no good at it. We will see. Don't like this stage. I like it, but I don't like it. Still first place at the end, so that's cool. Out of those four, I think the worst stage? They don't really have one. The one that I don't like the most, though, just because I'm not good at it, would have to be Rainbow Road. Got me a 2-star gold cup, which is better than nothing. So, all right, guys, that is all 6 new stages for the Mario Kart 8 pass. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, checking it out with me. I will catch you guys in the next video. Which, you know, whenever it releases. But anyway, I'll catch you guys later. Thanks for watching. See ya.